Hey guys, and welcome back. It's a beautiful day down here. It's about 16 degrees. So that's a good day to get out into the garden and sort of have a look at what's going on. Notice that my little seedlings are getting a little bit big, so today we're going to be repotting some of the peas. These are just your garden peas. I'm not too sure exactly what variety it is, but yeah. So let's get into it. So we're going to be using one of these little pots. We're just upgrading the pots because the weather down here in Melbourne is going to be a bit average for the next couple of weeks. So I've got some vegetable and tomato growing mix from Bunnings. Nice cheap bag. Great to use. I mean, it worked really well for me last year, and this is a little bit old. It's been rained on, but that's all right. Just means that we don't water it in as much later on. So what we do is we fill it up 3/4 of the way. Pat it down. So that's all down, beautiful. Make a hole. Now the hole's gotta be big enough for the actual seedling to get into, roots and all. So we're gonna try and pull it out of the tray undamaged. Try and do it, we'll see how we go. I've noticed that the drier it is, the more it crumbles apart, so make sure they're not too crumbly. Come on, buddy. Have another one. Here we go, it's pretty hardy, this one. So, as you can see, it's pretty root bound. It probably should have come out last week. So just gonna give it a bit of a tickle and just excite the bottom. See if we can undo some of this. Whack him in. And then the hole's not wide enough. And we're in. Fill her up. I'm going to water it in with a little bit of sea salt. As I said earlier, you'd water it in if it was drier, you'd use a lot more water, a tiny little bit of sea salt. You don't want to use too much because you'll burn the roots. And there you have it. It's a bit dirty, but yeah, it's all good. Thanks for watching.